Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Quick Raven, Volume 8, The Sorcerer, which we got from Giamane, who is right behind me here at the inn in Brzak. Quick Raven, Volume 8, The Sorcerer, Karamuro Karamas. The sorcerer was inside the cavern where Ravin was able to reach under Rudy's directions. The man whom Rudy called Doric looked at Ravin through sunken eyes. He had the book that he just acquired in his hands. If you want to die so much, I'll be glad to help you. Ravin gripped his sword stronger, looking at the murderer of his best friend. The sound of a blade slicing through the air and the sound of a spell filled the cavern. It seemed as though it was going to be a drawn-out battle, but there was too much of a difference in power. The sorcerer took Raven's back right away. No, Ravin thought, and then he heard a dull sound. Dark red fluid, so dark that it looked black, dripped to the ground, and the drops continued. Rudy, Ravin whispered. You betrayed us! His hair and beard stood in anger and veins popped up on his fist. Doric stared at the knife in his back angrily. I didn't betray. I was always wishing for peace. My actions were true to my belief. Rudy said, as if she were convincing herself. Ravin swung his sword without hesitation, and the battle was over. Doric gasped weakly as he kneeled in front of Ravin. If you're going to continue your defiance, I'll have to act accordingly. Doric gave an unpleasant smile, even though his face contorted in pain. Your partner. Your friend. Doric said, spreading blood all around. Raven's heart raced in his chest. An image of his blonde friend appeared in his mind. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Quick Raven, Volume 8, The Sorcerer.